I've caught a couple of nice commons at my own lake. I'm happy with them at the moment, so I think I say probably a 44 common at my own lake. I'm simple, to be honest, so no rings, there's no swivels, more or less it's just a simple standard more or less rig, probably about 7 inches, something like that. It's got to be my phone, so my missus can get hold of me, that's one. Probably I'll take me kettle, that's got to be another one. And next one will probably be, I'll probably say more or less a catapult, because I ain't the biggest of casters, so I'll probably take a catapult, really. I like for stalking them in the margins. I think trying to outwit them and get up close, I think I like that. Oh, it was a while ago when I started fishing in my local ponds up by my local where I used to live. It was only a small one, probably a little common, but it was good at the time. I'll probably go for bottom bait, mostly. I'm a sucker every time I go in a fishing shop and buying stuff, to be honest. I think it was some hook link. Yeah. It might have to be me rods, to be honest. I've had them for about probably coming on 5 years. With me rods, yeah, I think. With me rods. To be honest, I think Dave Lane, I think he's brilliant. I think watching his videos and reading his articles, he's just one of them characters what is just, he'll just get out there and he'll just catch fish, no matter where he is. Daniel Peck's another one. I like the way he goes about his stuff, but I think I'll say Dave Lane. There's a 50 common in Tatton Park, what I'd like to cross off my list. To be honest, when I'm probably got a trip in mind, I probably do, yeah. I think I do. Worrying about me stuff, what I'm going to bring.